Great customer service doesn't mean you never have a problem. I saw a tweet from Shep Hyken, who's a customer service experience expert, a great follow on Twitter. Highly suggest that you follow him. And he said this: consistency doesn't mean you never have a problem. It means your customers can count on you if there ever is a problem. The best companies aren't perfect. They make mistakes, but they're excellent in the recovery. In my 22 years here at Service Express, I have found this to be true. We have an 88 net promoter score. It's tops in the world in our industry for what we do, right? But it doesn't mean that we're perfect. We're in the service delivery business. We're in the service game. So we do 24/7, seven days a week, customer service on site at our customers. We do thousands of service calls every month. If you're in the service game, and I talk to our customers about this up front, if you're in the service business, things are not always going to go as planned. But it's how you react when they don't go as planned. So we try to have a lot of communications with our customers, a lot of proactive communication. If we have an issue, we try to keep small issues small. One thing you have to watch out for in customer service, if you have a small issues, but you have a bunch of them, they can add up over time, and pretty soon you wear the customer out and you haven't been handling these issues and correcting them, and they add up over time, and pretty soon they're frustrated and they're just ready to make a change. The other thing is, if you have more of a major issue, right, that it's how you react to it when it happens. First step is you gotta own it. It happened, we're responsible for it. I understand it, here's what happened. Two, how are you gonna fix it? This is what we're gonna do to fix it right now. Three, how are we gonna fix this going forward so it doesn't happen again? Some of our most loyal customers that we have at Service Express are ones that we had a service issue with. It's not that you'll have one, it's how you react when you do. And that's part of building trust with your customers, right? Because your competition most likely didn't own it, pointed fingers, deflected responsibility, didn't react quick enough, solved it once, but then you kept having the same issue, so they didn't fix it for the long run. Those are all the things, if you're sitting there thinking about what to do, if you do that with your organization better than your competitors, you're gonna win. You're gonna win more often than they do, and you're gonna keep your customers and keep them loyal. And when you have an issue, they will be loyal to you and stick with you through that. That is what I found to be true in my experience here at Service Express. That's what we're gonna keep striving for and working on to do. Would love to hear your experiences.